In what looks like a scene inspired from a Bollywood movie, in Machilipatnam in Krishna district of Andhra Pradesh, police used a road roller to destroy illegal liquor bottles worth rupees 72 lakh. The illegal liquor bottles were neatly arranged at the district police parade ground. Then a road roller was used to destroy the bottles, one lot after the other. Top officials were present at the location. This video is now viral and has caused a lot of heartburn.